recent Lotus Make-up India Fashion Week in New Delhi saw a heavy dose of glamour as India's favorite Bollywood stars posed and preened on the ramp for their favorite designers. And even as they looked dreamy and luminescent on the catwalk, we had to ask them about their very first makeup memory. After all, which little girl doesn't wait for the day when she can grow up and finally wear makeup?
I think I was all of 17 and I was made up for this photo shoot, and I remember thinking, this doesn't work on me at all. but with time and I think with experience, one recognizes one's strengths.
My mom with her old school VIB vanity, she would open that up, lots of things would come out. The meticulous process of putting on a face, that's my fondest and earliest memory of makeup.
I mean, my studying, I used to like put lipstick and I used to put kajal and I used to put bindi and see how I'm looking. Am I looking like my mother? Am I looking pretty? And then I had this filmy kida in me all the time.
When I was 2 years old, I have this picture, which I've only seen, I don't remember, of me putting lipstick and lipstick being all over my face, and my mother catching me doing that. So I guess I was always fond of makeup.
Me, when I was young, I used to put my mom's lipstick, and then I started, working very young. So I started maybe, doing screen makeup when I was pretty young. So I think makeup is a part and parcel of every actress. So definitely we love makeup.
On the ramp, however, their makeup was absolutely on point.
Like I said, pastels and those kind of colors are very in again this season. We kept the same kind of color tones. Festive, which worked for the festive season, but also a little bit spring summery. It's always nice to have a little pop of color on Indian skin.
But if Lotus Makeup was to choose any of these gorgeous ladies as their brand ambassador, who would it be and why?
Well, most of our Bollywood stars are fabulous. They're beautiful. They carry themselves really well and the makeup is absolutely stunning. But if I have to really, really pick somebody, it will be very difficult because they have their own way how they do makeup and how they portray themselves. They are all fabulous in their own way.
So there we have it. They're all fabulous in their own way, and we would love to see more of them at the next edition of Lotus Makeup India Fashion Week.